Hi, we will see how to make a slime. This is a super slime mix. Super slime mix is a slime base. It is a kind of glue which you should use to make a slime. Okay, now I am just pouring near about half of the bottle of super slime mix. Now I will take, this is a slime activator. This slime activator I am going to use. Now I am adding slime activator, but I am adding it drop wise. One drop, two drop, like that. See, when you add excessive activator in the slime, slime get hardened and you will be not able to play it with it. So add slime activator drop wise with continuous stirring. Okay, keep stirring. See, now I can see the immediately slime started forming. My slime is coming out. It's really coming out very beautifully. Now what happened? Your slime is little bit sticky. So you need to add some more activator. Again, this addition should be one drop, two drop, like that. It should be drop wise. See, now slime is almost, it's done. It's ready to play. Now you need to give 5 minutes to the slime to settle down. After 5 minutes, you will find the slime will be more stretchy. Right now also it is stretchy. As I want to show you, I'm just playing it with my hands. And you should play slime with your hands so that it will become more stretchy and you will enjoy it. Now see, so it need little bit time to settle down, 3 to 4 minutes. After 3 to 4 minutes, you will be able to see that the slime is flowing like a liquid. Okay, it will flow like a liquid. Now, as you said that your slime has been very hard because you must have over activated the slime. Second thing, when you use Fevicol or Fevigum, that time you are supposed to add a little bit water into it. You need not to add any water to super slime mix, but if you are using different slime base like Fevicol, Fevigum, add water to it. Okay, if you are adding activator directly, definitely it will become hard. Now see, the slime is so stretchy. You can play with it.